Fast facts about biological drugs. Biological drugs are large complex proteins generally manufactured in living cells. They are up to 1,000 times the size of small molecule drugs. The nature of biological drugs and their manufacturing process leads to unique attributes in the product being produced. Although these slight differences are normal, expected, and controlled, the innate complexity of biological systems can present challenges in characterizing and manufacturing that do not exist with small molecule drugs, which are typically developed through chemical synthesis in an ordered process. The size, complexity, and inherent variability within the manufacturing process are why biological products are fundamentally different from small molecule drugs.